dime time, brother. 79 ml. Both mls. This is a Washburn bolt. Way better than the Dean. And this Dean has been fixed. The Dean has been fixed up nice. And it's an exact replica, even down to the tape up on here. Everybody knows what that tape is for, right? If you don't, ask me and I'll tell you. And then for dime, I put an Ace Frehley sticker on the back, but it's got the rock and roll over kiss. This is totally dimed. And then this is just an incredible guitar. Even though it's a Washburn, it's the high-end Washburn. And the trouble is, they only got one bar. And yeah, that's what I say. And it only fits the Dean. And for some reason, it fits the Dean, but it doesn't fit the Washburn. So it just kind of hangs. So I'm going to do 10 and 10. You know how it is. About, and then go from there, okay? Testing. So it just sounds like two guitars, does it? Crap, this thing just knocked over the mic. Son of a bitch. Fucking guitar, I love you, but you're pissing me off. How many times have I said that to a girl? We'll be right back.